Dr. Shanmukappiya, working as resident doctor in Partha Dental Clinic, Yelahanka branch. We are located on the main bus stand road in Yelahanka New Town, next to Santosh Jewelers, on the first floor above Vata Goods Bazaar and directly opposite to Anjali Swami Temple. So today I am doing this video to let you know about the basic brushing technique which can help you to keep your teeth clean. And this is a very simple thing we do every day, but still, if not done properly, this can only cause damage to your teeth. And we have been seeing patients every day in our clinic where they come with the tooth getting cut because of excessive force they use during brushing. So let's just see what is a simple technique to keep your teeth clean. There are many techniques of brushing, but this would be a one simple technique which can keep your teeth clean. So your brushing stroke should start near your gum line, and for upper tooth, just stroke it downwards on all the surfaces, inside also the same way. And if it is your lower teeth, it should be separate for both upper and lower. Your brushing stroke will be towards upwards, even on the inside. Only on your chewing surfaces, you are going to do it back and forth. So with this brushing, it is only like 90% that your teeth are clean. But still, there will be some amount of deposits in between your teeth which will not be 100% clean just with brushing. So here where your dental floss comes into picture, which will help you to keep your teeth more clean. So we have varieties of flosses again, even in a dental floss. This is a very basic floss that I am showing. It is just like your simple thread. You will have to just take sufficient length of it and you will have to grip it in between your two fingers. This tension is important because without this, your floss will not clean the area because it's too loose. So take the support of the thumbs or middle fingers or mix and match based on the area that you are going, and you will have to just go straight in between the teeth into the area and scoop it out. You will have to just go straight and scoop it out if it is for lower teeth, and if it is for upper teeth, just scoop it down. So with this brushing and flossing, you will achieve nearly 99% to 100% efficiency in your teeth cleaning. So hope this video was helpful to you. If so, please do like and share it. And if you want to know much more things like this, which can create more awareness about dental issues, please do send a friend request to our Facebook page, and you can get much more updates on our works and awareness videos. Thank you.